Right now, the track seems to be too wet for slicks, and that will make car choice crucial for the race. Fixing hope that it clears up, or stay with wet, hoping that the track doesn't dry. The warm-up lap is over, the red lights are on, they're off! The Belgian Grand Prix gets off to a furious start! Hacking and lead! And there's a spin, I don't believe it! Not good driving. He can have no excuses for spinning off, he just needs to calm down a bit, let the car do the work. Thank you. Hakkinen's McLaren he just passed. Hill leads. Crosses the line to win. What a great result for Damon and for Jordan. And with the rain falling steadily around the circuit, it could be a very interesting race indeed.
Interesting is one word you could use for it. It will certainly throw a double six for this race.
Hakkinen leads!
I don't know if that spin was down to the car or just bad driving.
I think you're being a bit kind there, Martin. It looked like he just pushed a bit too hard.